acting real funny lately.
Penguin's been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to find.
He's king of the damn city. Ain't no one can touch him.
Except that bat thing. Boss can't be doing anything about all the bus.
Snipers out. If I want to approach unnoticed, I should silently take out these snipers.
Who's the outside challenger this year?
Some guy, Buczynski.
Yeah, I heard him. Big guy with a big mouth, calls himself electric.
That's right. Wait a sec. How you gonna let him use those gloves in the fight, you say?
Oh, man. That is shit the odds.
Yeah, it would. I gotta call my bookie.
Didn't hurt.
I'm gonna find you.
get cut, Batman?
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight.
Stay still a minute.
Welcome, welcome. This is Border Deck Fights. You know, I always get a laugh by you first round lot. That's why I keep you boys around. Well, that and I need someone to clean out the pisser. Oh, and don't think I didn't notice those of you who didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. Neither are desirable qualities. I'll sort out you lot after the tourney. But let's get started.
Guns are ready for the war.
Penguin
is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
There's guns over here!
You're all miserable, ain't you? All right, lads. The rest of you losers to be are gonna have to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Trace it with the fights till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
naughty geezer. Proper naughty. And he deserves a right proper welcome, don't he, lads?
You just saved me a lot of trouble coming here, Batman. I'm gonna kill you. Then I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. And kill you again.
Looking for Black Mask. Where is he?
I ain't here to talk. I'm here to kick your ass.
This is your last chance.
I know. Give me this.
Who wants to show me where the Penguin is?
All right, you lousy bugs.
Telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation.
Can't say I'll miss this. think he'll call it?
Final offer two? Well, maybe a new name's good luck. We could use it.
Especially if the back is someone.
All part of Penguin's plan.
You see what I'm seeing?
Chinsky's come too, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him. Alfred, I had a run-in with one of the assassins, Lester Baczynski.
The electrocutioner, are you all right?
Yes, but he managed to escape. His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss. Casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
It must be Vinny's. He's always forgetting stuff.
Did I go bring it to him?
Serious? We gotta move this cash before the bat gets here.
Right. Hey, you thinking what I'm thinking?
I'm thinking you should shut the hell up and pack the money.
But there's so much. He ain't gonna miss it if I just take a look.
It's the bat!
Pain in my bottle.
Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and there ain't no way I'm letting you into the theater to see him, so you can be on your merry way. Show him the door, lad.
Enough with the cane!
Is controlled from that security room.
weren't the damn things you could do about it.
Like that?
Yeah, like that. You went to making enough shit to tell me what to do.
Yeah, you...
Let's kill this son of a bitch!
Probably scared him off.
Yeah, I'm feeling better.
Where the hell's my pass card, dammit?
Deep in it. Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Come on! Enough's enough! Open her up and let me out! Claustrophobic, I am! Cobblepot,